the Clippers taking on the Lakers, and this was a must win for LeBron and LA. But look at that. The very first possession of the game, you could already see how this was going to go. They're going to lose to the Clippers. And this is why you have to really respect what James Harden did this season, because they started off slow. They had some injuries, but he put the team on his back as Lou Will gets a wide open slam. This is just bad defense from the Clippers. LeBron's going to get a wide open slam of his own, but the Lakers would lose that lead very quickly. LeBron should have been like James Harden. He should have scored 50 and 40 and just go on a scoring tear to make sure the Lakers win games. Because when he's coming out here doing this 27 points, I mean, it's good. It's not bad to score 27 points and the stat lines that he's putting up, but he's really got to dominate for them to win. And look at Patrick Beverley. He gets a perfect release as he's turning around. So with this loss tonight, there's no way that the Lakers are making the playoffs, because the Lakers have 18 games left. They only have 30 wins. Just to get to 40 wins, obviously they need 10 wins in 18 games. But all the other teams, the Spurs, the Clippers, they only need 3 or 4 more wins to get to 40 wins. So that means they're going to end the season with maybe 45 wins or something like that. There's no way that the Lakers are going to be able to win 15 out of 19 games with the way that they're struggling this season. Kuzma, he's going to twist his ankle. He comes out of the game, does not return. And it's just bad. I mean, look at this. Shamet going to knock down a wide open three. LeBron, once again, not really playing much defense in this game. Nobody on the Lakers really played defense tonight. I have to change my prediction. Lakers are not in the playoffs. Oh, I just wasted an ankle breaker. You can't do that in All-Star Weekend. Ooh, I got another one. Ow! That's a murder. Wow, I lifted off from way back there. I don't think I've ever taken off from there to slam it. That is crazy. One.